got two brothers with epilepsy and another one who's got a reflux.